without any stress of any strain of stress in his life. Seeing him doing so much work really is an inspiration for me to contribute, right? I often give the analogy of Krishna lifting the Govardhan Parvat and letting the villagers, use their sticks as if creating that impression that you are also supporting the charter. That's how I feel. Really, he's doing all the work, but at least allowing people like me to be part of the journey. And it's very rewarding.
We are thankful, we are sincerely thankful to Bhushan Devdar for sharing part of his enriching journey. And my guest today joining us from DC via Skype is senior faculty with the Art of Living Foundation. And in addition to that, he is president of Sumeru Solutions, a software consulting firm, and CEO at Shankara Inc., an all natural anti-aging skin care products company. So he has his attention connecting him with various aspects of life, business, as well as spirituality. And many times we feel that these two things cannot go hand in hand. What has been your experience? Meditation, does it take away your ability to pay attention to the balance sheet or the profit and loss equation in the way which is demanded in this competitive age?
I think it's totally complementary. They seem like opposite values. They seem like opposite ends of the spectrum, but really they're complementary, right? Unless we have a good night's sleep, we cannot be active during the day. So the quality of our activity and the focus is really determined by the quality of rest we had the night before. So I think meditation, we say that, okay, maybe once I retire, once I don't have anything else to do, I will go and meditate. I'll learn meditation. But I say that when you're busy, that is the time when we need to learn the tools and the techniques to relax the mind. We can keep running, and it's a marathon of life that we're running, but we need some breaks. And meditation really gives you the needed breaks in this marathon of life.
So that break can only come if one allows oneself to avail that break. And while you were talking about happiness program, I was thinking many times people feel that he's talking about happiness as a program, but my happiness is related to getting this desire fulfilled, be it getting married to this particular boy or girl, or having certain amount of money, or the kind of house that I desire to have. So running after possessions and need fulfillment or fulfillment of desires is considered.
Watch the remaining show on ITV Gold. Subscribe to ITV Gold on Time Warner Cable channel 1539. ITV Gold is America's first full-time television channel that caters to the South Asian community. Your favorite dramas with English subtitles. Watch movies, back-to-back songs, award-winning local news coverage, and much, much more. Subscribe to ITV Gold on Time Warner Cable channel 1539, part of the 8-channel combo pack for $39.95. And our East Coast viewers can also subscribe to ITV on RCN channel 476 and Cablevision on channel 1168.